What's going on, y'all? This morning I'm going to do a cold start of my GTO. It's a 2004 LS1 with a Texas Speed 233-239 cam, 600 lift on both the intake and exhaust, and it's got a 112 lobe separation angle. So it sounds really choppy, which I really like. And it's got Texas Speed long tube headers with a Catalyst X-pipe and SLP loud mount 2 exhaust.